You already mentioned Scully Casey, Bobby's father. What's the film?
He
was
a great man. Mrs. Gellner spoke very highly of Scully Casey. And she spoke highly of Judy Doan. She spoke highly of Patrick Kelly. They were in her house, and even though she was 15 miles away from the river. There was a man going with a girl near them from my place, and he was from Europe and just spent the night to accompany them, you know. And that was into my, to the girl that I was after, I suppose the girl had some lovely tunes, and she was very entertaining. She used to make beautiful bread, and it was lovely. We'd have a great tea there and all that. I bought a bit of Tunbury from the that had Tunbury in the side, but only because high Tunbury from the gallery.
Excuse my English, what was that?
Tunbury.
Tunbury.
Tunbury, we call it.